be afraid of being yourself. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and learned